focus on key elements in your video with the new Mask Creator. Define the area to highlight with brush and shape tools. Apply popular effects to accent or cover the object or the background. For example, add blurring, a grayscale effect, boost color and more for a truly unique effect. Let's get started. To create a mask, right-click on the clip on the timeline and select Mask Creator, or select the icon in the toolbar. To start, you can choose from two mask types, video and still. A still mask remains static, doesn't change, as the video plays, and it can be applied to an image. A video mask is designed to move and change according to the movement in the video as it plays. In the Tools area, we can select from a brush or shape tool to draw our mask. The Smart Brush and Smart Eraser help auto-detect your edges as you paint or erase. Let's start by creating a still mask. Once you draw your mask, a highlight appears over the selected area. We can make adjustments and move the shape by selecting the Move Mask icon. When you are happy with the still mask you have drawn, click OK to exit Mask Creator. The mask appears on its own track in the timeline with the mask indicator. Now we can apply effects to the mask by dragging an effect onto the mask or the top layer in the timeline. With the still or video mask, you can always right-click on the clip on the timeline at any point and choose Edit Mask. Once you've created your mask, you can easily save it to have quick access to use it again on another clip. To do this, in the Mask Creator, click the Save As button at the bottom of the dialog box and choose a name for the mask. Now, when we add a clip to an overlay track, you can easily apply your mask. Click Options, Mask and Chroma Key, Apply Overlay Options. And then your mask will be saved in Mask Frame, if it is a still mask, or Video Mask, if it's a video mask. In the Mask Creator window, click the Video option and scrub through your video to find the starting point of where you want to begin to mask. In the Tools area, choose the Mask Brush, Smart Mask Brush, Rectangle Tool or Ellipse Tool. In the Playback window, highlight the area you want to select. Highlight your subject using a combination of the brush and eraser tools. Once your start position is defined, we can begin to detect the movements. In the Detect Movement area, we have three options. We can detect movement to the next frame, to the end of a clip, or type a specific time code. I'm going to select to the end of the clip. When we detect movement to the end of a clip or to a specific time code, it can take a few minutes depending on the length of the clip and the quality. We can clean up the tracking frame by frame using the Smart Erase tool. Once you are through cleaning up your video, press OK and the mask will be added to your timeline. As with the still mask, we can add filters to our mask to create a unique effect.